I look at the for U.S., U.S. pizza delivery, really some interesting numbers. You've got Domino's pizza with 36, other major pizza chains altogether, only 27. But regional chains and independents, Rich, they don't have your technology. And a lot of them didn't have the balance sheet to get through here. And I know you have said over and over again, look, I don't want any small business to be wiped out. But the fact is, your technology and your ecosystem have allowed you to do so well versus everybody else going through the pandemic.
Jim, it has. And, you know, you've been around us for a long time. You know, we've been investing for more than a decade in our technology. And, you know, we entered the pandemic doing 70%+ of our sales in the U.S. through digital channels. That jumped up to 75% plus, and it stayed there all along. And, you know, as we look forward, those are the kinds of movements that happened during COVID that we don't believe are going back. Once customers shift to digital ordering, they don't go back to calling restaurants on the phone. So we feel really well positioned from a technology standpoint. And with the market still so very fragmented, there's a lot of share to be gained broadly across the market as we see it.
Now, one of the things that really kind of struck me as being amazing was what is the pilot that you've gotten used to? Do you have genuine autonomous? Are you doing autonomous now?
So we are executing true autonomous deliveries in Houston right now as you and I are speaking, Jim, to select customers. We're giving them the option to have an autonomous delivery experience using our partner Nuro. And in fact, last night when I was prepping for the earnings call, I was also watching videos of these deliveries that were actually happening last night. So we're super excited about it. We are going to learn a ton about how these AVs interact with our customers and about how we weave them into the operational fabric of our stores.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.